almost 30 years, the Type 82 at Eastern Radar, now Border Radar, has dominated the skyline at Watton. The time has come to have it removed. The Type 82 was first of all introduced into the RAF in a defensive role as a Bloodhound Mark 1 missile radar in 1961, and later modified for air traffic control during 1964. Since then, this radar has tracked many hundreds of thousands of aircraft, and in the process won the respect of controllers and engineers alike, because of its reliability over that period of time. At 1700 hours on Friday the 25th of November 1988, the Type 82 became surplus to requirements. Wing Commander Nigel Williams, OC Eastern Radar, switched off the equipment in the presence of controllers, assistants and airwork personnel. About 2 years ago, this radar became redundant after more modern radars were piped in from Great Dunfell in Cumbria and Claxby in Lincolnshire. Although some museums would like to possess the radar for posterity, the cost of dismantling, transportation and rebuilding is prohibitive. Consequently, the Type 82 is destined, literally, to end up on the scrap heap. took just 2 days to dismantle the 40-ton radar scanner. The scrap metal has been carted away for recycling to become part of a car, a washing machine, or whatever. Now just the building stands with no evidence of what it was used for. There are many people in Watton who have grown up with the Aviator 2 being part of the local scenery. And now that it is no longer here, it has become one more piece in the history of this small Norfolk town.